My name is Oladipupo Ibrahim Olawale, a student of Lagos State University, presenting solar fish dryer, a low-cost fish processing and analyse. These are my outline and introduction to references. Introduction. Fish is a major source of protein which contributes to the livelihood of people in a country, and it serves as a medium of exchange. Due to poor handling, 30 to 50% of fish are wasted. Therefore, fish processing can never be overemphasized. Common method of fish processing in Nigeria includes smoking, drying, and freezing. In freezing, water forms high crystals in fish and helps to impregnate the cell of fish and cause smokiness in fish. If it's 3.1 kg of fish is to be smoked, 60 kg of fuel is required. This sounds like a waste of resources to achieve less. Some method requires steady electricity supply, which is obviously inadequate in Nigeria. In most cases, smoking and drying is done in an unhygienic manner, which also pollutes the environment. Most fish processing methods are very expensive to practice. The way forward. The way forward is the innovation of the solar fish dryer. Solar fish dryer is the dryer that uses solar energy to dry the fish. Next slide. This is the picture of solar fish dryer under construction. This is the picture during use. The solar fish dryer has a clear solid that allows light to penetrate into the solar fish dryer and is covered with aluminium foil that which the inside is painted in black. Now as the light comes into the solar fish dryer, it's converted into it, and the painted aluminium foil helps to conserve the heat and isolate the air. The air in it helps to move the heat around and to the fish. Next slide. Why solar fish dryer is a way forward? Solar energy is a free gift of nature. Solar fish dryer helps to curb the problem of open air drying. It helps to conserve the country wet in terms of electricity and wood fuel. Oparaku reported that in open air drying, it requires 7 days for a fish to be completely dry. But why in solar drying, it just requires 3 days? It is the cheapest to practice and does not require a completed instrument. It has a long shelf life. It helps to curb the problem of high asymptotic pH. Next slide. Recommendations and conclusion. Fisher folks are hereby beseeched to emulate this method because the most palatable is the edges and the most hygienic method to be used. With the fear of fish deterioration by farmers, farmers tend to sell their fish in an unprofitable price. This solar fish dryer will help to curb this problem. Due to poor handling and fish processing, 30 to 50% of fish is wasted. Now, this solar fish dryer can help to increase the shelf life of fish and ensure food security. Government are hereby beseeched to educate the fisher folks about this method because it is the best. Next slide. This is my references. Thank you for your attention.